I am Wen Jigou, Mayor of Taipei City. I am here to receive the Universiade flag on behalf of Taipei. Yes, we are ready.
Sports Federation attributes the 2017 Summer Universiade to the city of Taipei.
是个场馆，然后跨在五个县市，这个台北市就可以决定，还要跟外县市的协调。第二，它这个从赛事的、交通的，或者是各种工程，你知道，所以它就是困难，就是跨局处、跨县市嘛。这个整个是蛮大工程，六十个场馆，一个不能少，时间不可以 delay， 做出来全部要符合品质哦，一定要符合那个世界大专体总那个标准。所以场馆要么就是说本来有的，我们就用一次，啊，不然就是它是可以拆掉再用，把一个体育场改成那个游泳跟水球的这个比赛场地，所以它是一个组合式的。那但是我们是这次要符合比赛嘛？那如果是要永久的，我们在整个北台湾有十面的人工草皮足球场，那这个就是将来要永远用下去。这次世代记录说每一个场馆我们都考量它的永续性。
What I would say is that Taipei and the people from Taipei are very, very keen to deliver a very good games. And so whenever I point out an issue, they're very responsive to those things, and they take them and they think about them and they internalise them and they respond immediately. So for example, I found an issue with the temperature of the water yesterday, and I found an issue with the temperature on deck. It was quite cold. So we went to them, asked them to change it, it was changed. The Taipei people are very reflective and responsive, and they respond very quickly to any concerns that we might have.
Taipei 市网球中心，它是规划为了我们四大运，然后来举办的一个赛事场地啊。那么在规划球场规定的条件啊，包括 FIS 的规定啊 ，IDF 这样的一个规定，那么我们必须满足以外啊，人数的观众席次，还有就是我们在设计当中，我们同时要满足啊，是不是好的永续环境的一个概念把它引入。 我们在这个设计呢，以达到了钻石级的绿建筑标章取得啊为我们的目标，把整个设计呢，要达到呢，它能够完成这样的一个任务交付啊，还能够达到呢永续的一个观点啊去看待这个建筑物。不久的未来啊，整个花木啊，它这个更茂密以后啊，我相信国人一定会非常喜欢这样的一个环境，对于周边居民的尊重啊，以及友善环境的使用，这一点也是在过去啊，环评或者是都市设计审议啊，委员们一直希望啊能够达到的功效之一。
work on the inside. Yeah, there you
在国内，这次四大运因为号称小奥运，所以说我们在某些赛项上面所使用的拍摄设备，我们都尽量能够比照奥运的拍摄的规格跟标准来做。那譬如说在游泳池，我们这次用的沉水式的摄影机，那除了在沉水之外，它还有轨道，它可以移动，在池内可以180度拍摄水底的画面。那在池边也有所谓我们称作电兔，可以在岸边很稳的去跟着选手的速度去追踪。那在跳水那边，我们用的跟奥运一样的所谓的垂直性的摄影机，那这个是有世界专业的，那这个团队是从澳洲来的。那这个摄影机，我想大家在转播画面上可以看到，因为它是跟着地心引力的同样速度，所以它的这个追踪选手下水的速度是同步的。那这个也是国内第一次使用的设备。那另外在田径场上，我们有百米跑道上面用的所谓的电兔，但是我们空中有一个 Rubby Cam， 我们可以看到长距离赛跑的时候，我们在空中有一机可以追踪他们。那个 Rubby Cam 也是我们这次引进到台湾来第一次使用的。对，我们有23个比赛场馆，那这23个比赛场馆在决赛场馆里面呢，我们都使用了蕊光纤的技术，所以的意思是说，我们从各个场馆远到从竹北传回我们 IBC 的讯号都是没有压缩过的，都是原始 HD 3G 的高画质讯号。这个是以往在四大运的赛事中从前没有做到的，也是在台湾转播的工程上面第一次采用全无压缩的传输技术完成的事情。
那时候接到讯息说要做一个圣火台的时候，其实在老师那边他们就有一种期待，他们期待找一个可以做机械装置的一个团队来完成这件事情，所以基本上我们是躲不开机械装置的。那所以在机械装置的复杂度里面，我们当然去思考，就是说我们不会只是一种技术的表现，因为如果只是展现技术的话，我觉得很难去跟人做一种连结与沟通。Thank you.
在这次的创意演出的部分，我们展现了非常多的台湾的第一次，也可以说是世界的第一次啊。在舞台技术部分，台湾这次在这次的演出部分，我们用了一个40×30米的一个 LED 的舞台，这在全世界第一次使用这么大的舞台。
这个的面积其实是我们目前已知在这样的点距下组装的最大面积的一个状态。那最困难的部分其实也是我们原来预想的部分，就是我们可以理解它是3000-4000片组合起来的，那每一片跟每一片之间有任何一点点的误差，一旦被累积放大，那这个框架的组装就会失败。
目前都还不错，像前一阵子的训练其实都有达到一个水准，然后也突破了自己在12年那时候状态最好的时候的一些成绩。在自己家乡比赛，当然压力一定会比在国外比赛会来得大，因为想要表现好，然后想要把最好的成绩留在台北。当然我也很开心，终于有这么难得的一次机会，可以在台北办世界大学运动会，就是会希望大家能够进场来去为选手加油，然后我也希望在那一天比赛我是状况最好的选手，所以我是非常有信心在今年的世界大学运动会可以拿下最好的成绩。
聊
撞到的第一个，是真的很，就是痛到我一直发抖，然后我身体也打不直，然后站也站不太起来啦。但是，老师还有队友，其实他们一直在鼓励我，一直在支持我，应该是团队的力量支撑我把比赛比完的。在以往参加国际赛，其实我自己也会觉得自己有点丢脸，实力很差。但是现在我觉得，我有一些地方是不错的，一直到现在我其实是有那个实力，
已经进入最后准备的阶段了。因为我觉得前面比赛比很多，所以我在比赛的一些感觉跟经验方面，我觉得已经准备的差不多了，剩下就是最后的一些调整。压力是肯定会有一点啊，因为是希望能拿出最好一面给观众嘛。我觉得我会蛮享受这些压力的，因为毕竟难得在自己的地盘比赛嘛。
那个球馆是在我们家附近的，所以我还蛮期待。我之前台湾在那边办国内赛啊，我的成绩都还算不错，感觉是一个福地吧。
只有在台北比赛的时候，我的亲朋好友应该都会来帮我加油，像我家人啊、亲戚那边都会过来，因为他们都住在台北。观众帮我加油的话，当然就是士气上会比较好啊，对啊，因为当下还蛮享受那种感觉的。
毕竟在台北的话都是自己人嘛，啊，然后观众一定都会很热情，所以我觉得我还蛮期待这次在台北的世大运。
用力一点！
奥运输掉之后，也是难过了一阵子，不过我就想说，继续难过下去也不会有什么改变。真的要好的话，真的要拼世大运的话，我一定要想办法来去克服自己的问题。以我的年纪来讲啊，就是世大运已经是最后一次可以参加的机会，然后又很难得在台湾办，我想要把金牌留在台湾这样子。
期许自己是世大运的金牌。
台北，我的主场。
这个设计当然就是是这个一个全新的一个建筑啊，因为它这个以后要当作这个社会的一个住宅，所以它在里面的建设都相当的完善，也兼顾到选手的一些生活需求。 那所以它主要的结构包括一个是办公的地方国际处，那一个是选手的住处，那一个选手的餐厅，还有选手的这些休闲娱乐的地方，整个设备来说是相当完善的。
Imagine you go to a five-star hotel, go to the breakfast buffet, and there's all that cold food and all that hot food, and they're doing that for 600 or 700 people. We're doing it for 11,000 people from all over the world. So it's very, very complicated. And you're not just feeding them for fun, you're feeding them for nutrition as well.
How well their staff are trained, how often they're taking their temperatures with their fridges, and what their actual processes are on each item and each vegetable. We went through the whole day, and they brought out all their information, showed us all their government certificates and things like that, which is very, very good to see. As we know, they're a fantastic supplier, and I'm very proud to be using them.
We haven't got much sun in Britain. I'm from around Manchester way.
Uh-huh.
You're from?
Leicester.
Uh-huh.
Near Sheffield. London.
Yeah, so because it's not too hot now as well, so it's all right for us pale English lads. So we're all water polo.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we're part of the GB water polo team. It's amazing. I mean, it's all been quite good, aren't it, really? some of the boys up there as well.
So, I love the pants.
Yeah, they're so cute.
Nice cute.
Oh, that's beautiful.
I'm Julia.
I'm Ashley.
We're from the Australian Women's Water
Polo team.
It's like good recovery, so we just played our quarter final, we're water polo. And then as like recovery, we did 10 minutes straight in the ice bath to get any inflammation and stuff down. And
I'm from Canada, and I do track and field. It's so cool. It just draws you right in. Like, we were attracted to the music, and then we like kind of saw a crowd gathering, and we saw what was going on, and it's so impressive.
So how do you like the massage?
Oh my god, it's so good. It's amazing. I did like a hair spa kind of thing.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So no cut?
No. No cutting.
It's an awesome idea. I think it's cool. It's good that you can use it inside and outside of the village. It's really good. It's really convenient to get on a metro and just use it. For example, my credit card doesn't have this NFC chip, so for me it's much easier than actually go and pay for it and come back. So it's really convenient, and it's also a good idea because it's always on me. I don't have to carry a wallet on me.
I think it's very important. It's very important for us, for the motivation. Because when we see this world, everyone is the same than the Middle East. So I think, yeah, it's a great idea, and it's a great thing to have photos of the winner and everybody on the wall.
This is an opportunity to see how people of different religions, races, and political beliefs become united through the great power of sport.
2017 台北世界大学运动会 正式开始。
其实我们这次四大有18000名的志工，台北在全世界票选是最友善城市，所以我们的志工城市其实它背后意思叫友善城市，所以我们还是让台北最友善的一面让人家看到，台北漂亮的一面让人家看到。
Меня зовут Мария, я приехала из России.
Hola, ¿qué tal? Me llamo José Andrés. Soy de Guatemala, tengo 24 años. Estoy estudiando en Hualien, en Taiwán. Y este es mi tercer año.
你哋好，我叫何永恩，系嚟自香港嘅人。
My всем привет. Мое имя Евгений. Я приехал сюда из России, из Москвы. Вот буду волонтерить на Олимпиаде, универсиаде.
Apakabar, namaste, Ong Chin B.我会说中文、马来文、英文、西班牙文、跟广东话还有福建话。
Всем здравствуйте, меня зовут Лена, я приехала из России, из Владивостока.
I love Taipei. I think it's a wonderful city. It never sleeps. You can always find some places where you can go and with your friends.There are so many places to eat, to walk. I really enjoy it.
I'm here almost for 1 year. I came here for learning Chinese. And before that, I was a volunteer in Russia for several times. And I decided to use this opportunity and to become a volunteer once again to work like in international team without other volunteers from other countries. I think it's really great.
人生嘛，很难得能参与到那么大型的比赛活动，对。然后当时我就抱着说，哎，反正人在台湾就不要错失机会，就来了。
特别想看，应该是游泳的。
游泳。
对，我特别喜欢游泳。
I'm in love with sport and I love this kind of competition atmosphere, so that's why I wanted to volunteer.
I've really enjoyed it. Had a great time here. Love the people. They're all really friendly.
We've been here 11 days now, and we've had a wonderful time while we've been here. And we've been overwhelmed by the welcome we've received by everybody in Taipei. People are so friendly. Everybody wants photographs of our young men, and it's just been a wonderful experience for them all. They'll remember this for the rest of their lives, I'm sure.
gentlemen, the winner is...
Now to equal that, this is Falk Heinrich of Germany. There you see the two athletes proudly waving their flag.
Now I need to send some pictures that I took yesterday to my editor there. I've been to other events before, international sporting events, and I can definitely say it's the best I've been to, because here we have snacks, we have massage chairs and much space to work, because there are not a lot of reporters, so we have space to work here. This is the best. I love working here because then you can get a massage and work at the same time. It's amazing. It's really the best. So here in the media center, we also have a Muslim prayer room. You can see it's facing the west, which is interesting because in the Western world, we face the east because the mosque is in Middle East.
Yes, I've been to quite a few venues. We've been to the Athletes Village. Amazing setup there as well. Great facilities. The athletes from Slovenia particularly and Mexico, I spoke to them. They seem to be really happy with what's been provided. A great hospitality, great arrangement. The MPC is housed in two of the oldest warehouses in the city, I'm given to understand.
I've made an effort to learn a little bit about the culture. I especially liked the tea. Oriental Beauty was my favourite when we visited Mekong Station. I think the tea culture is amazing. My experience trying to be a tea master, I would say tea apprentice. I spilt water a little bit everywhere. This was me pouring the tea. I really enjoyed this part. And this was... I appreciated the experience.
You are very young, and this is also very young. And every university is also very young, like our baby. So I wish you to put your energy in this project.
Атмосфера здесь, на университете в Тайбе, по-настоящему фантастическая. Это такое большое событие. Видно, что жители города очень рады приветствовать как участников соревнований, так и журналистов, и вообще всех тех, кто приехал сюда. Люди здесь очень дружелюбные, хорошо настроенные, приветливые ко всем, всегда хотят помочь. Это очень здорово, потому что не всегда, когда ты приезжаешь в другую страну, и где говорят на другом непонятном для тебя языке, легко адаптироваться. Здесь же все старались нам всегда помочь. Мы видели, как наших спортсменов поддерживают на трибунах. Вот, например, здесь на гимнастике, когда выступала российская сборная по спортивной гимнастике, это было что-то невероятное. Как нас принимали, как к нам относились, это было прекрасно. И когда поступают наши художницы, мы тоже видим, что зал аплодирует буквально стоя, встречает овациями наших спортсменов. Конечно, нам это очень приятно. И...
Exciting time for all of us. I think the organization is excellent. It's really exciting because they're getting what a true Olympic experience is, and I just want to thank the organizing committee as well as the University Games itself having this concept, giving a tremendous step for them to step to the next level. We've been to the World Championships, but that still doesn't give you the Olympic experience, and this really is.
And we have many new records and many exciting matches. So thank you so much for your fantastic records and participation in our event. Here in Taipei, we see fantastic team, media team, So I believe your country, your agencies, your company are also satisfied about the, how organized the event and how the zoo and organizing committee did communicate with you. Thank you so much.
有机会的话，我们还可以争取更多的国际赛事。也希望飞鼠的朋友能够用他们今天再继续支持台湾。那最后，我希望所有的朋友记得台湾民众的热情，记得我们为选手、为飞鼠的朋友、为所有来观赛朋友刮目生，能够留在每个人心中，继续保持这样一个热情，来到台湾、台北。我们永远欢迎各位朋友，谢谢大家。
The opportunity to have a good knowledge of your experience, and we will use it for the organization of our university, summer university 2019. We are waiting for you in Naples as soon as possible, so you can give us the support for our great event. Yes.
なので、まあ、高校1年生からずっとやり投げをしてきて、もう自分はやり投げはもう 人生の、まあ、成長をしていく中での通過点で、まあ、とても大事なものとなっているので、まあ、これからもやり投げを通して、まあ、人としても成長していけたらなと思っています。
谢谢他就是把这支标枪让我留下来纪念这一烧的，就觉得说很不可思议，就是他居然把一个这么重要的标枪送给我。
前我会磨粉，其实我磨粉的时候，我不知道大家有没有发现，其实我是在看我们的会旗，就是看着会旗，然后就是要告诉自己，哦，这是我的主场，然后我势必要把这张牌留在台湾这样。那第一把起来的时候，其实我还蛮有信心，我本来要就是跟教练说能不能再加高一点，但是说教练就是觉得说先稳，所以第一把稳了，我们后面再去抽这样。最后一把，当我的所有赛程都完成的时候，我向大家致意，然后就是谢谢他们到场支持跟鼓励。然后我不知道是不是，就是我越举越重的时候，观众席是越来越多人，对，然后就是还蛮感动的是，还有就是大家穿着应援 T 去帮我加油，这样一直希望能够在自己的国土，然后在大家的面前、国人面前能够举一次世界纪录，对。所以我觉得很开心的是我说到做到。我觉得是大家的力量帮我把一四二举起来。
那对台湾以历史眼光来看，最大影响它是提升整个台湾人的自信心。因为从 Mission Impossible 变成 Mission Accomplished， 台北市民的自信心会让他更有勇气去追求一个光荣。所以我觉得它是一个光荣城市的开始。我倒觉得不是。世代结束我们就松懈，把这个世代的能量继续做下去，因为政治还是落实在生活的每一天当中，所以就把这一路这样做下去，台北就越来越好。
Taipei has given many of these athletes the best moments in their lives. Please accept the sincere gratitude of all of us who work in the university sport. Xiexie nimen. Let me hereby declare the Taipei 2017 Summer Universiade officially closed. Thank you very much.
台北市大运的结束是一个新的开始，这一场运动盛会让台湾用运动和世界交朋友，让台湾更紧密的融入国际社会，让世界看见台湾。再一次感谢全世界光临台湾，谢谢大家。
FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.